covered by the Hollenbeck Division. They're doing a great job cutting crime on the baseline. Eaton goes to the miss. Rebound is Hampson. Hampson gets it out to Steed. Steed streaks across center court. Feeds it in the corner. Eaton, three, count it. Parker knocks the three down. Kim Parker, ball. Gordon, the rebound. Nobody there for it. Steed with the steal. The quick eyes, the quicker hands, and she scores. Jumper off from the left for Steed. 10-9. 9 from three. Lob play underneath. And you got to stop that backdoor feed to Peterson. Peterson scores. West before that, the old whack. Now a throw inside by Harry. Get it outside to Riley. Riley nets the 18-footer. I really like Riley's shooting range. 16-14. Steal by Steed on the inbound. Savannah Erskine's now in for USF. Get it down low. Hampson goes up, misses that. And that narrowed the lane for a layup to work, caused her to hesitate a little bit. Hampson takes the pass down low from Steed. Makes it look easy. Off the rim. Hampson's got 8. Made them all net today. That's been the story. Here's Steed over to the far side for Vermont. Vermont swings it top. Parker. Parker back to Steed on the right. Down low. And that's nice to be 6'7". Right side for Eaton. 16:34 to play. Back out top. Riley a three. Count it for Steed. Out of the backcourt for Brigham Young. Over to Riley. Riley. Up ahead for Parker. Parker back over to Steed. Steed for the three. Count it for the Cougars. Steed got going early the other night against Loyola. Second, Steed top. Steed dribbles. Steed from the left elbow. Off balance jumper goes in. And USF doesn't get a chance to get one off. 38-32 at the break. Brigham Young leads it by a half dozen over USF. Steed up top. Gets it into Hampson. Back out. Eaton, three. Count it for the Cougars. Here's Riley underneath the Vermont. Vermont with the shot up and in. Vermont chased toward midcourt by Winston. Gets it to Riley. Lobs over the top. Parker. 9 to shoot out top. Steed. 3. Buries it. Peterson inside. Kind of a tough catcher. The ball kind of cannonball to her. Here's Eaton down the lane. Finds Riley open. And Riley, 3. On target. On Harry into the ball game on the right side. Back to Steed. Harry fires the three. Count it for Brigham Young.